Yes, it's me, Market Vendor, here again today after a rainy day yesterday here in Barbados. Boy, let me tell you something. The heavens open up and the January rains come down like never before. But while it was raining here, there was more confusion up in the United States of America. Lord, come for your word. But the part that got me about America is, look, let me tell you something. I was watching the TV there yesterday, and I said, but this here looked like a real, like a coup d'etat. This looked like something that you would see happening down in Latin America, in one of what we would call the banana republics. You understand? Not that I believe that you've got to be growing bananas to be called a banana republic. But there's a certain connotation that go with, you know, Latin America and, you know, military uprisings and all that kind of stuff. And watching thousands, if not hundreds of people on the steps of the Capitol, breaching the Capitol security, going right up on the steps, flags flying all over the place, Trump addressing the people. Well, it seemed to me like that's civil war almost. I mean, you know, it really struck me as anarchy in America. This is supposed to be the home of democracy. This is supposed to be Mr. Law and Order. Well, let me tell you something. When I watching them things there, so up on the steps of the U.S. Congress yesterday, I said to myself, well, look at America now, eh? And them going to lecture somebody about, you know, democracy. How are you going to lecture people about democracy when you're behaving like that in your own country? When you refuse to accept the will of the people? And these people really believe that Donald Trump won the election. And Donald Trump, like, he really deluded himself into believing that he really won that election too as well. How can that be? You have recounts here, there, and everywhere. Huh? Or lost. Let me tell you something. This is unbelievable. I watched this thing here up on TV yesterday, and I said to myself, if this was anywhere else, you would hear all kinds of talk coming from Washington. If you didn't know that that's the U.S. Capitol, you would swear, wait, boy, what part of Latin America? What part of Central America that is? That's not America. That ain't the America that we know. Eh? Oh, Lord, what is happening at all? Now, suppose some of them people had arms on them and decide to fire them. What would really happen? You see me, Market Vendor? I gone for now. You have a blessed and a wonderful day. Here? Lord, let me tell you. Yeah, civil war, boy. It looked like that.